TV legend Kim Woodburn has shared her views on Philip Schofield and Holly Willoughby following news of his hidden affair with a younger colleague. Kim, who has previously appeared on Celebrity Big Brother and I'm a Celebrity, slammed both of the This Morning stars as she accused Holly of aiding and abetting her former co-host Phil, 61. Kim's comments come as Philip made a dramatic confession that he'd had an affair with a younger co-worker who he met whilst the colleague was a teen, but he insisted the affair wasn't illegal. The revelation comes just days after he stepped down from This Morning with immediate effect as rumors of the feud between him and Holly reached fever pitch. Many famous figures including Eamon Holmes have all shared their views on the shock news, and now TV legend Kim Woodburn has had her say. Speaking to Gadio, Kim shared that didn't feel sorry for Schofield and thought he'd had the This Morning gig for too long. She said, "Give it to somebody else who is nice and friendly. When somebody is rude and nasty and vicious, which he's been with me, I can't feel sorry for him. He's had 20-odd years of earning over £1 million a year. He's had the job too long." She also added that she believes it's time for Holly, 42, to leave the daytime show, as she explained, "I don't think she will have a choice. She isn't as nice as she makes out." Kim's outspoken outburst didn't stop there as she also added that Holly had plotted to get rid of her ITV co-star, "when he is being too rude to people she never once told him he was being nasty and she lets him do it and she aids and abets him. I think she should go, and I think she will go." Kim, who has previously appeared as a guest on This Morning, also spoke about her time on the show. "You could tell he was king on that show. I mean, he was really ruling the roost. And whenever I've been on with him, he hasn't been very pleasant. He wasn't pleasant about my experience on Big Brother. He was downright nasty. He was sniggering at me." She added, "The game's up. Everything's out about him. It's all been exposed. He's gone." Follow Mirror Celebs on Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook.